our sins sent Jesus Christ to the cross. As many were astonied at thee, his visage was so marred, more than any man, and his form more than the sons of men. This was the turning point in all history. Never was there a day like this day. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. The blood that Jesus shed on the cross that terrible day was not human blood. It was God's precious blood. The only blood that could wash away our sins. See the billions upon billions who died in their sins. Jesus loved these people enough to leave heaven and warn them about hell and judgment. He shed his precious blood, God's blood, to wash away their sins. He died and rose from the dead. But none of these people believed him. None of them made Jesus their Lord and Savior. Instead of choosing life, they chose death. So Jesus, as God Almighty and final judge, had to send them here to their second death. In the name of God, before it's too late, before you die, believe Jesus and make him your Lord and Savior before you end up in this horrible place.